Hi guys, my name is Justin today, and I'm going to do a kids book for you today. It's called Tony Has Big Nuts. It's a very funny story, guys, so here we go. Tony has big nuts, and tomorrow he has pink eyes and walnuts. We're going to the shell. And Stephen grabs his and finds the old pair. So, and BJ, right, and his two special friends had got caught and have gone to the dust now and then. Talking now, next one is Susie likes to look at balls. Now, not the balls now that you play with. Now, place, yes, balls which you play with, yeah. So here we go. Susie Likes to Look at Balls by Gary Gallerman is the illustrator. So Susie will look at balls. One day, Louie, would you like to play with the balls? So sure, Chuck, I can hold your balls like they won't fall out. Okay. Leave Robin will Spooky's fur. Girls say hate hairy balls. I made Sally cry last week, and Sally screamed for short. Girls say hairy balls. I really like that girl, Sally. I don't want to make her upset. Now, this is not really a story, it's just imaginary story that I made up in my mind. So that's good anyway. So guys, put comments down in the videos, please guys. Just to tell you a story about the MSS class. I love that story. Thanks guys for that. I love that story. And just before I go guys, just before I leave this video and put on Messenger for John to see, and you can put it on his YouTube channel now or later, I just want to say guys, thanks very much for all the comments there. The Santa Claus one, it was brilliant. And thanks to Marco is his name. Thanks Marco for that. Thanks Marco for being so kind and generous to comment on my videos. Big shout out to Marco. Thanks Mark for that. Thanks Marco for all the comments there. So thanks guys for all the comments and all the views. I'm looking at every view that I have. So I don't know guys what I'm going to do in the next video. I don't know yet. But I'll let you know when I'm doing another video, and John might let you know when you're doing another video. He'll let you know, and you heard a Niamh Kavanagh guys, let me know down in the comments below. And what Niamh Kavanagh song there for you. So I am. Sorry guys. So here it is guys. This little woman that we met, I met in the Irish Reacher Association. Yeah, I'll put in the words for you so you can see it, guys. I just turned my phone on now. Guys, don't forget, this might be copyright, so don't do that again, guys, on TikTok, okay?